guys, Belle here, and so today, tonight, we are going to be doing a little slime food coloring sort of thing. So this is what I do with my slimes sometimes. I actually haven't done this before, like this method, to give it color or anything. But we're going to be doing the chopping some lipstick off for your slime video, that kind of video. And so we're going to be doing it with my slime from the store and my homemade slime, which is right here. But we're going to use this slime, the yellow, because it's the lightest color and it needs some more color. So actually, no, I'm going to use my better slime, putty. I'm going to see if this one's better. Oh, this one's just kind of hard. Oh, it's hard slime. I might make this one a little bit more pink. This one's the one. But I would like it if I could use a color that doesn't already have pink in it. So I'm actually gonna just... Because this one's my slime that I made. So I'm just gonna use the orange slime. So I'm actually gonna put it in a container, but first I have to like play with it so it gets used to my hands. This video will be like 10, maybe 20 minutes long, maybe. Whatever. I'm putting it in this container so I don't have to, like just play with it. Like, fine. Alright, so this is the slime, the lipstick. So right now, I'm only going to chop off a little bit. Oh, so there it is, guys. It is in there. So we're actually going to just be putting it on here. So we're actually trying to do this like really quickly, guys, because like there's actually some stuff that I have to like take care of. So like I don't really like gonna like I don't know how to explain it, guys. Like this slime isn't like doing what I really wanted it to. Like it's just getting the lipstick all over my hands, and it's not really what I want it to do. But it is getting color, so that's good. Sorry, some lipstick just fell. But it is getting some pretty color in it. So I guess, I guess that's what we want it to do, so. Whenever I play with it, I'm gonna know that it didn't come in this color. Holy Jesus. You guys, you just fell off. Until it did. Stupid phone. Camera. Oh, it's phone case. Oh, lipstick keeps falling. God. Today's just have not been the best day. Whenever I play, I was, oh my God. Look at this, guys. What the heck? Oh my freaking goodness. I'm definitely cleaning my hands after this. For sure. And this is what a whole bar of lipstick does to you. Wow. I was gonna use this for Model Magic, but I didn't buy the Model Magic. I just bought these instead. So. I might be ruining the slime with this, and at the same time, I might be helping the slime. Because, I mean, it is kind of giving it a better texture. So, like, I'm actually going to be just, like, giving these slimes better textures and stuff like that, basically. So this one was a, I guess you could say fail, but I wouldn't call it a fail. I guess it was just an unsuccessful moment in life. Everybody has that. Everybody has those, right? Unsuccessful moments. Everything just got ruined at that moment. Or didn't go as planned. Yeah, that's what happened to me today. Just now. Didn't go as planned. But we are just gonna, like, put these away. I'm not gonna wash my hands . Sorry about that, guys. I'll be right there. Hold on. Is that on you guys or? So this is actually like a fail, I guess. I'm not even gonna play with this anymore. I'm just gonna call it a fail. But yeah. So I'm just gonna like clean this off. Used it, that's what I wanted to do. Alright, so we have some leftover cereal. I'm only gonna use a little bit of it. We're gonna use this for the yellow slime. I think the slime is the yellow store-bought slime. I guess. Okay. So, I'm gonna grab some. This one we're gonna use for the bowl. I'm only grabbing a little bit. Cause, like, I don't know if these are gonna help them, help the slimes or not, or, like, make them better. So, like, I feel like you guys are just gonna, like, not even, like, know what they've. Like, I want you guys to know what they feel like, but you can't. I don't want you to, but just, I can't wait until YouTube comes up with a way that you can smell. It just smells like ice cream and cereal. To me, that sounds good. To me, it's in my opinion, it smells good. So, I'm gonna grab a little bit more. So this will give it a little bit of color, like once it absorbs into the, like, I'm doing this with the light color, so, like, it can have more color. I should have done the lipstick with the yellow, but I didn't feel like it. So this is just giving it more of a better texture, sort of. Thank you. Alright, so now I can throw it away. I didn't. It came off.
Sorry.
Sorry about that, guys. Whatever. So we're just coming up with new methods to help slime. So this is my slime. This is like my slime. Like I made slime and then I put it in a container. So we're just gonna put this in here and put it in my old flurp slime container. I actually gotta find something to like put in here. So like I'll be back, guys.
I'll be back.
Alright guys, so I got some beads from a bracelet. They're actually like coming off pretty easy. So I'm actually thinking now that I put too much. But these are pretty, guys. These are pretty beads. Like, these are actually like giving it a good like texture. Like, I don't know how to say it, guys. Feeling texture, I guess. I just can't let that happen. It's so pretty. So like we can, like it gave it such a good texture when you squeeze it. Alright, so that's gonna end today's video. So today's video was just pretty basic, I guess. Alright, so make sure to like, share, comment down below, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!